Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli. Ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe ke laphana ke ukuthi ke mangabe usamusha ke kulo ke leli khasi ke leli ke wenze okulungile ke laphana ke ungiklasi ke ugcindezele ke ibutton subscribe subscribe nje akubiza imali kumahala nje ukuthi ushone isenti ke limnyama ke leli ke khonze wazi phela ukuthi ke uthole nezinye ke iy'ndaba ke ezintsha ngizolwe ngiyifaka ke kulona ke leli khasi ke leli ke kusukela ke manje ungawenza nje manje ngokugcindezela ke ibutton usubscribe njenga manje ke udaba kulethe lona ke namhlanje ke laphana ke ividiyo ke ANC nake laphana ke sambona ukhankasela kakhulu ke ANC ngakhulukazi ke laphana ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana ke laphana ke uyachazayo ngokuthi ke indaba ke ANC ingazange ixake ukuthi ke laphana ke iye ke kwi-GNU nake ne-MK ne-EFF ke uveza ke isizathu ke laphana ke kodwa ke angifuni ke mina ukuthi sizwa ngami phinde nje ngizodlala ke i-video yakhe ke lo mlisayizo leyo nako ukuthi ke uthini ke mina ngicela lapha msusuleke le video leyo ngene ma-comment section ke ufushe uvu lwakho ukuthi nake ucabangani ngalo ke lolu daba ke lolu ke bese uyangixhasa ke uqinisele ke i-button subscribe subscribe nje akubizi imali kumahala nje khonze ukwazi phela ukuthi ke uthole nezinye ke iy'ndaba ke ezintsha ke ngizolo ngiyifaka lo ngiyifaka kulona ke leli khasi ke leli ke kusukela ke manje ke sengenza nje manje ngokuqinisele ke i-button subscribe njengamanje ke nayo ke le video ke awuyithoko zele
yabona mina ngangithi uANC awenzi collision kodwa ungayenzi neMK mina nje ngesikhathi emva kokhetho first hours emva kokhetho na isikhathi amandla zathi sekhombisa sami kanjani ngangithi ANC ngalenzi iphutha lokuthi yenze icollision neMK bengayenza noma nobani ngaphandle kweMK EFF ngangithi abayithathi ngezathu sodwa ngenzela ukuthi MK imaje yacula iculo ingabi namuntu ozoyivumela ngenzele ubulala ukuthi iculo labo alingadumi ngoba ngangazi ukuthi bazothi nayi ANC sisebenza nabelungu ngayigxeka ke mina iANC mangibona ilokhu iqhubeka invite abanye abantu bezongena kulolumbimbi kanti ANC ihlakaniphe kakhulu ANC isiyabona ukuthi uma senza icollision ngangawazi ke phela nama options ukuthi kune GNU clan collision minority party kanti ANC yayiwazi wonke nama principles out asebenza kanjani ya DA ukuthi why ANC lokhiqhubeka nokubiza abantu ngoba sikhona yona ANC yathi uzani nonke nizofaka ama applications khulumo ngoba i DA yayifuna ukusibamba ngobhongwane kanje ukuthi mayiphuma nje kithi siswe laphandi yayifuna ukusibamba kanje u 5 years icindazele ukuthi i ANC ingazenzi ifuna ukuzenza ngenxa yokuthi ke phela yiqatha leli bangena abantu kwaxatshanwa lapho ke thina ne DA saxabana lapho ingakho i DA u Helen Zille special engayifuni iGNU ngoba indlela kuyis blackmail akasenayo laba ke labo EFF no MK bacikwa ukuthi babeyitshela ukuthi masifa sofele ezandleni zabo yibona indlalifa so ayikho into ebagulisa njengokubona thina sivele sabalaxaza and leli gqubu alizukuphela anytime soon and umphakathi ngiyawucela ungalibhayi ini lento ngoba into ebebefuna ukuyenza bebefuna ukublikmela iANC ukuthi ifake abantu babo igebengu zabo ngenkani befuna ukublikmela iANC ukuthi ayihoxise ama principles athile and konke lokho kuhlulekile namhla ke bakhalisa kweingane ezincane udla amaships abakhala baze bayibhuquze phansi bakomplena noma ngani kufana nalento ihappiness bathatha noma ngabe yini bayenza into enkulu bayajabule uvela ubonje yazi la sibhekene neinzana la ingane ezincane ezizinsana o last born